The news headline: Nigerian slams acting NDDC MD Pondei for fainting during interrogation and demands continuation of probe. Nigerians have condemned Professor Kemebradikumo Pondei, acting managing director of the Niger Delta Development Commission, for pretending to have fainted during the ongoing probe of financial misappropriation in the agency. While appearing at the House of Representatives Committee investigating NDDC, Pondei, after falling short of answers to spending by the commission, fainted, leading to an abrupt end of his grilling. Unmoved by the action of Pondei, Nigerians have asked that the Nigerian lawmakers continue the probe of financial dealings in the commission. Nigerians who took to social media to express their displeasure said corrupt Nigerian politicians usually feign sicknesses when undergoing interrogations about their corrupt activities. Saddiq Abba said, "I'm beginning to believe we have some comedians and clowns in positions of authority in this country. I suspected something like this would happen when he claimed he needed a doctor last week. Now this, how much more unserious can we get in this country?" At Olomov Debi tweeted, "When he was stealing millions, he didn't collapse. They should pour water on him, fan him, and continue the questioning. He should stop making a fool of himself." Okeke Ngozi said, "While spending, no fainting. Now that they have called for accountability, fainting has started. Why are they always fainting whenever they are being called to court or for questioning?" At J.A. Oloye said, "Fake fainting. All these thieves get sick immediately they are being questioned. Wicked souls. Some fools will come and talk about humanity here, and God will hook them up with punishment." At Labas one tweeted, "Nigeria is a joke. These people have stolen the future of the Niger Delta." The body language of the MD of NDDC shows that all of them are thieves. Ababio and his people must not escape this. At Omoyemi01 said, "One fact is that by tomorrow, Pondei must have been diagnosed with one serious alignment by a team of professional scammers to true fictitious medical reports, all in the aim of frustrating the massive probe deliberately orchestrated by them. Endless drama." I Am Bossy tweeted, "A government official is to give account of their deeds. Mr. Pondei, NDDC acting MD, goes on air and plays out a faint section. Nigerians, this look like deja vu, right? Pondei, Dino, Fayoshi, Elisa, Metu, #NDDC probe. Thank you for listening, and don't forget to hit the subscribe button below.